Yeah, yeah. I see they getting super comfortable over there, or rather complacent. This prima donna producer syndrome is so contagious. All of a sudden accomplishing everybody faces. It's crazy what you see a grown man do for a placement. I'm still getting BMIs from when my shit was peaking. Looking at my bank account, I see them pinches peaking. Looking at me and you, we do it for different reasons. All that other shit you doing is just attention seeking. When you really got it, ain't gotta reach for it. When you talented, you ain't even much gotta speak for it. And I never been the one to do the stereotyping, but she ain't my type, and that's why I'm in the keys board. I never wanna come off in my raps like I'm upset, but I wouldn't be real if I ain't get it off my chest. I leave social media to those who use it best. Lunch lady, I'm serving you niggas with the neck. Don't be making these statements you later on regret. I don't respond immediately cause I move with patience. Don't be backpedaling, apologizing, saying that I'm nice, it was impulse and you ain't mean to say it. Like I should just turn my cheek like little bro and take it. Like you wasn't one of the ones that shocked I made it. Like you was so surprised when I seen the hatred. Like I ain't the one the city deemed the greatest. My cousin Jay doing the bid and sent me 8 letters. And how it's crazy that we let age get us. And how it moves him every time he sees me on the screen. And all the mother days he said my music made better. You can't get her, I late met her, I ain't never. But I'm pretty sure that she tastes better. She got me in a little spell, lowercase letters. Her man ain't finished his sentence like open space question. Mark at least for good stars, she wasn't on the dot. Told her and them come here before we barb. My man them Samir got my cars. He can swipe it and he throw it, call it catching a charge. Never got gas, instead I listen. These niggas too thirsty for recognition. Yeah, the way that you work and be less efficient. Say you got a sound, but it's just repetition. I don't care about the money that you ever spent. All your front is frost, clearly evident. And they ain't even gotta agree in their head with it. As long as at the end of the day they respect the shit. Smiling at my accomplishments, but you hardly was proud. Tried to say cause of an image, they couldn't mark him a style. You still making music at the spot right by your house. I'm like a 30 second fight, shit, I'm hardly around. Punching 9 to 5 clocks cause the bills start to pile. Where would me and my son be if I had followed the crowd? Shit, and I'm never backing down. Maybe 5 years from now we can see who's still around.